Hi, Father.
Jack.
Could I have a word? In private.
Sounds ominous. Where's Johnny Cochran when you need him, huh?
Hope we don't get locked in here. We'll have to make love to keep warm.
I had a word there with Veronica, Jack.
You're out of the house, were you? Is everything all right?
Everything's fine. I mean, no, everything's not fine. Mass on Sunday? With the shades and everything?
Oh, that.
Yes, that. Are you laying into her or what's going on?
That wasn't me, no. No, no, that's that black fella that she's been seeing. I mean, the current fella she's been seeing. Sorry, I didn't mean to be racist there. That was a slip of the tongue.
You're saying he beats her up?
Don't quote me on it, but that's what I'm assuming. Yeah. I mean, she speaks in riddles half of the time. I can't make any sense out of her. I think she's bipolar or lactose intolerant, one of the two. I don't know where I am with her anymore, Father. And if I'm honest with you, I'm kind of glad to have her off my hands.
Well, even if this new fella's knocking her about?
But you must have to do with me.
What?
Not everyone can carry the weight of the world.